Patricia Lake is nice because you can pull up close to the path to shore and inflate your boards and then move your vehicle to the actual parking area. There's not a lot of parking spots, but we were there at 11 a.m. and found a spot. All right, day two of our paddling adventures. We're at Patricia Lake and it was really cloudy this morning and it cleared up and it looks beautiful and calm on July 19th.